Virtual reality has become a vital tool for businesses that allow users to engage with objects and each other like they do in the real world. And VR allows systems engineers to collaborate and communicate while working remotely during the COVID-19 pandemic. In the October issue of ISE magazine, Stephanie Fussell explores the use of virtual reality by systems engineering teams to share ideas and expertise, work with product development, lower travel risk and cost, and troubleshoot problems. Faisal Aqlan and Hui Yang also discuss how virtual reality can be used to detect and treat a variety of psychiatric and neurocognitive health conditions. And look for our What's Your Story profile of CDC health engineer Michael Washington. His work, featured in a recent episode of Problem Solved, the IISE podcast, has helped create models for COVID-19 resource planning and contact tracing. You'll find all of this and more in the October 2020 issue of ISE.